Welcome back.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
I'm on beer number three.
I'm still on my first, but I'm making my way through it. It is a big bottle. Newkey Brown's got a lot in it.
Yeah. I'm still on my second, actually, but I had a beer for dinner as well, so I think that counts.
Yeah, that counts.
Okay, I'm going to go to the storage units, but first I actually need to go around and find a house, one of these rooms that's still got water in them.
There should be a lot of water around the toilets here. In different... Shouldn't it? I think there is.
Should be, probably.
Well, I'm just going to drink from this toilet upstairs.
Sounds like a plan.
Oh, wow, the last bit of water from that toilet? Why can't I drink water from the shower? Oh, there's a fridge here. With a pillow and a bath towel in it.
Makes sense.
We did talk about this, didn't we?
Yeah.
We did, yeah.
Yeah, it is actually good to have a cold pillow cold on pillow. A warm night.
Yeah.
Yeah, in the summertime, yeah.
Yeah. I don't think I'm going to start freezing mine, but...
Oh, there's a zombie over here.
Oh.
Hello.
Inside the compound.
No.
No, I'm just teasing him.
Oh.
No, bad zombie.
So I did a couple of patches out here.
Did he actually die or...
No.
I know he didn't. Come on, zombie.
Yeah, kill him outside. Don't want him inside my fence.
Yeah, I just realised if I killed him where I left him, you wouldn't have been able to put a fence then.
Yeah.
Do
we have stuff for a door?
We should have a load of hinges.
I think so.
Okay, I'll run back in a sec and get that.
Didn't we have, like, watering can or something?
We should have, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I think they're all in the crate by where the, in the middle where the crops were originally.
No. I didn't find it there. I'll have to just look around the other crates.
Okay, I need to and equip the sledgehammer.
So there's cooking and carpentry and farming books. Farming for beginners. I think I should probably but just read that.
Yeah, it'll take you a while.
Yeah. Next episode, right, halfway through.
Oh, crap, that's right.
Yeah, yeah.
They made the books, not really realistic, but closer. Yep, I'm going to read that.
I'm not sure. There's certain features like the books, and I'm not sure how they're going to implement them into multiplayer.
Yeah.
And sleeping as well, so... Mm. Because they do need it somehow. Just in some way.
Yeah.
They could probably do it just like Minecraft, where every person on the server has to sleep in order for.
Yeah, that's probably the only way they could do it.
Yeah, but then if that's the case, you can't really put in the negative effects of not sleeping, can you?
Yeah, true.
No. But the most important thing, the most important thing I think is probably just getting the day to go by or the night to go by.
Mm.
So, like gameplay wise, if you don't have this in negative status effects, that's not a huge deal compared to not being able to sleep at all.
Yeah.
You should just play insomnia mode. you get tired, but there's no sleeping.
Just start hallucinating zombies.
I can imagine if you were in a zombie apocalypse, you would probably end up starting to get insomnia.
Yeah.
Oh, great. Dish towel, spade, baseball bat. Ooh. Oh, my nose is getting really itchy today.
Good to know.
Yeah, I guess once I've done with this fence, I'm going to have a break because I must have been building this wall for the last three episodes, four episodes. My viewers are going to be getting sick of this.
Eki, why you build war?
Can you just do this off camera?
I don't know why. There's no off camera. I don't know why I tell you. You're exactly. Japanese there, by the way. I'm sorry. Sorry to all Eki's viewers who are not Japanese.
You don't die yet.
Oh, the table chairs. Lovely.
Talk to me when you doctor. you've seen that, right?
The memes on
No. I think it's part of I think it's Family Guy.
Yeah. I know the bit you're on about where he's studying in his room.
Yeah. So they're just talking about the hands-on style of Japanese fathers when it comes to education. Doctor yet? No?
Talk to me when you're doctor.
Talk to me when you're doctor. Oh, man. Okay. So I think I just have to use my water bottle, I guess.
Right.
There's some water in the water collectors upstairs now.
Yeah. So
you should probably make more of them. I can't make any because I haven't leveled up carpentry at all anymore.
I think we're going to have to accept it's going to take a very long time for any of us to reach the big carpentry level. So maybe we should just make all the lower tier ones.
I'm level 2 now, on my way to level 3.
Okay, so this is well watered, but I think it might not be parched anymore. Yeah, it's still parched, even though it's raining. I think I'm just going to wait until it's done raining and then start watering the things.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but I found a pair of green pants of it, and my brain's just gone, must wear them pants.
You're a chick.
I don't know what is the matter with me. I'm just so concerned about how my character looks.
Yeah, I've changed both the vest and the pants already.
I'm still rocking the same clothes. I must stink. Mm-hmm. I've still got my same clothes on.
Yeah, no, I didn't like the look.
You're wearing the same clothes. You've been sweating outside, yep. Building a wall. Oh, God. I'm not sharing a room with you.
Might throw the zombies off a bit.
Yeah. Oh, man. That's probably the best tactic, actually. Just douse yourself in zombie guts.
Yeah, I don't know. Not. It's like, I wouldn't want a infection. Yeah. I wouldn't want that stuff anywhere near my skin.
It depends. It depends actually on which lore it's from. So it's from like the virus theory where there's an actual virus that does it. It should be fine as long as you don't have any open wounds.
Yeah.
You just have infected guts all over you. It's disgusting. And it might make survival just not worth it, really. But
if it's Walking Dead lore, then you not do what Michonne does. Just cut a zombie's arms and mat jaw off and just chain them to you. Do we need another trowel? We've got trowels, ain't we?
Yeah. One.
Oh, hang on. Did you say we haven't got a watering can?
Not that I could find, no.
Alright, hang on. I've got another one here.
Oh, awesome. There's probably one somewhere. I'll probably find it when you come back with the other one.
Yeah, probably. But I'll end up putting it in the same crate. Oh, look, we had 2 watering cans.
Well, let's see. Info. It's still parched, even though it rained. I'll just do like somewhat watered, I guess. Just try to save all of them. You know, it's dry. I think that just, yeah, a couple hours of rain should do it, but nope.
I need to bring back the ability to move furniture.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
There we go. I'm up to the fence. I'm still going to do a bit more. Sorry, all the viewers, but you're just going to have to put up with carpentry for a bit.
So we have 23 garbage bags. We should be able to make some water collectors from that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm coming back in there unless you want to...
Yeah, I'll go do them.
That's it. It's a bit different for your viewers. Yeah. Watch me build a wall. Now watch me build the bags.
I built a door. That's the highlight.
Oh, yeah. That's we should probably make like a highlight reel.
Are you going to do a montage?
No, yeah. I'll slow-mo it, though, and do a zoom in and some sparkly effects. Someone's going to ask why I haven't done that now as well, because I'm obviously not going to do that.
Yeah, but you are going to get requests.
He's joking. Yeah.
There's no joking on YouTube.
I could try and do that, just make the most boring montage ever, just like cooking food and waiting for it, reading a book.
I'll say, if it weren't for the fact that you're monetizing it, you could use the Team America song. So they need a montage. Montage!
Even Rocky had a montage.
Oh, yeah, he did. there's two more baseball bats here. What else did I get? Oh, another baseball bat. Oh, wrong place. Let's stick it in there.
I have to eat a lot. Oh, my character is both bored and weepy right now because I'm eating.
hang on, Lars. Here you go. Have a couple of magazines. I'm gonna keep a couple of magazines.
I have some.
Oh, so. I've just stuck this one on the floor. You can read that if you want.
Yeah, I'm just
Oh, it needs a watering can. I said that.
Oh, cool. So I could probably read this as well. The thing is, the guy is bored and stuff because I'm basically drinking bottles of remoulade and and mayonnaise just to get rid of the stuff inside it so I can use it to water things. Yeah. I don't need it anymore now, but, you know, just
in case.
We've
got any cooking pots. Maybe it'd be worth, like...
Stocking
up.
Raiding the neighborhood and... like filling up the water, but metal pots. Oh, we've got two cooking pots.
Yep.
Every next episode, we should try and find like a neighborhood to raid.
Yeah.
I don't think it's necessary. I think it's better just to get. Or you're talking about raiding for water, right?
Water just... and supplies. Like try and find as many empty bowls as we can and such.
Yeah.
Because our water in this place is going to run out pretty soon.
Yes, we need more. There are a couple of full like water collection barrels now.
I had a crate that I was filling up with water bowls. What did I do with that crate?
Am I right in thinking the power and water should both still be on in West Point because we haven't been there?
Might be.
Yeah.
It depends. If it's like a mean time to happen, that's one thing. In the map itself, the map files. But if it's just like game wide, well, then of course it will be off.
Mm.
It depends to where it's saved, really. But they are two different maps, so it might look at it as a whole different thing.
Yeah.
But you keep your inventory, so there must be something in common. So I don't know.
I know it works like that in single player because I've started in West Point before and then ran back here when the power's gone off and it's been all fine.
Yeah, if it works like that, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
It'll work like that now as well.
I'm looking for these water bowls because I know, knowing me, I've done a crate of water bowls somewhere, but now I can't remember where.
Do you need a bottle? I've got a spare one.
No, I've got.
I have a couple
just,
as well.
I swear we should have more water bowls than this.
Right.
I have 3 water bowls on me right now, filled. There is water in the stuffs up there, so we should be able to.
I know where there's a load of water bottles. When back in the warehouse, there's probably a load of water.
Yeah, I was stockpiling water there, so there should be a lot.
Cool.
I stuck a crate on the roof for water bottles. Hopefully, there should still be a load up there. Could go get that, but it's not urgent just yet. That can be like a little reserved stuff.
Yeah. As I said, I think the long-term strategy anyway is like a lot of collectors, just a ton of them.
Yeah.
Maybe even a couple on the other side of the road as well, just in case this place burns down and we can fill up our bottles before we run or something. just in case it burns down.
Did we put any on the roof of the warehouse?
We might have, or outside, I don't remember. That's all my bottles. No?
Okay, so we've only got 3 garbage bags left. I've just added 5 extra water collectors up there.
Very nice.
Good.
See that, viewers? Something a bit different. What else can we build?
What happens if you actually do right click on you actually click on sleep?
Nothing. It says you're not tired.
Alright.
Oh, if I get to carpentry level 3, I'm making a bar.
Oh, sweet.
Ecky's bar.
We need to do a drunk. Oh my god, Lars. Have some dignity, girl.
I can make fences.
Wait.
Barbed wire.
Staring at her.
Oh.
Sandbag walls.
I had to start some drama.
We need to be able to attach like batteries or something to these lights again, working again. Make a generator.
Mm. Yeah, you could do something with a flashlight, right?
No,
yeah, but that's not this build. You should have like a treadmill and I can just run on it like this to generate power. Alright, that's...
Surprisingly, like, generating electricity with your body is a very, very, inefficient way of generating power. Compared to the calories you actually use, because you filter it through the body, and it's more like through the chemical process, it's just not efficient. But if you do it like straight up, just use the same amount of physical energy, or like get the calories and just burn it,
right,
you get more energy out of it.
Lars, you put in the farm at the front,
yeah, just in case stuff burns down.
Okay.
No, it's basically because there's more space and it's easier to just line up, do a lot of 2x2 fields, and it's just easier.
Okay. Well, we're going to have that big space around the back as well.
Yeah, we could probably do something there at some point, but right now I'm just going to keep watering the things out here until they're all full. And
I kind of want to paint the outside of this fence now.
Since we were talking about it.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, we've got paintbrushes and stuff here and other places.
I might actually
have
do
paint
that
as well, just to try it. I've never tried.
You're really trying to troll your viewers.
Actually, I think I've got to plaster them first. So,
but basically, you are going to do a lot of work on these fences, and there's no zombies around.
That's right. Yeah,
we haven't used them yet. The fences, have we?
Welcome
to building your base with. Well, you were doing that in a video anyway. You was going to build like a whole unique building.
That's right, yeah.
That's cool.
I don't think I actually ever reached the point where I've leveled up to the point in which I can make stairs in this game.
No, not me. That's my goal. I want to do that in this series.
In this series?
Well, maybe. I've got 480 XP out of 1500, and then I can get level 3 and do them.
Really?
Yeah, I want to build second story.
This session, by the way, has lasted 2 days. I'm trying to look to see if it says how many zombies I've killed, but it doesn't tell me how many zombies I've killed on it. Oh!
No, it doesn't. It's, all days survived, unfortunately. Well, it tells you, but only for this session.
Yeah, that's why I say we've survived 2 days this session.
I just need one more skill point. I need one level of XP in reloading, and then I get reloading level 1 as well. Oh, man. I'm going to try and get all my, like, at least the shotgun skills back up quickly.
My character I'm playing with currently on my random zombie save, I'm just trying to be as careful as possible. I don't want him to die because I want to actually get him full all max levels. I died last episode, but I actually undone it because I died through a glitch. I climbed that. I don't know if either of you saw my last episode, but I died. I climbed out of a window and somehow ended up going through a wall, climbing down a rope ladder, and then just dying the moment I hit the floor.
Yeah, that's an old that's bug, bad. Isn't it? The rope ladder one.
Yeah, I ain't done it. I left the three game.
Looks so weird when you're running without anything in your hands. Like, the character looks like she doesn't know where what do you do with her hands. It just looks awkward.
Very realistic, though.
Hmm?
Very realistic, because I'm like that. If I'm running, I don't know what to do with my hands. I'm like...
No, I give the thumbs up to everyone I run by. I just run down the road doing jazz hands. That's my
I would pay to see that. I would pay to see that.
When last time I went for an actual run, I ended up started looking like you know in Terminator 2, the way the T-1 like really sharp palms sticking out. And I was just I was running for a bit and I was like, hang on, wait, I must look fucking ridiculous.
Have you seen this boy?
I'd love to do it one day as a prank. Just get dressed up in a cop's uniform and find that picture of John Connor. Just people start asking randomly. I could go a step further and actually hire a boy to actually look like him and run off. I'd love to do like
chase him through.
I'd love to do actually like a Terminator prank on people.
Come with me if you want to live.
Oh, I've got a conga line.
I love that bit in Wayne's World where he pulls up. Oh, yeah. And that's so good.
My character is actually getting a tad weepy. He needs some excitement or human contact.
I'm actually trying to deal with a few zombies here, and they're actually kicking my butt.
Where are you?
Just a bit south.
Alright. On my way. So, beta blockers, they work against panic. And painkillers work against pain, of course. Yeah. Is there anything that just makes you run for a while?
Try vitamins.
What? No, vitamins work for tiredness.
Oh,
I'll just eat some cigarettes, and that should... It does say that you eat the cigarettes.
It does, yeah.
And it reduces unhappiness, right?
Yeah.
But, no, it increases unhappiness, but it reduces stress, it says. What? That doesn't make sense because my unhappiness or the weepiness went away.
I think I would be unhappy if I ate a cigarette, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, ate cigarette, yeah, absolutely.
Spend 2 minutes going.
Yeah, I used to roll my own cigarettes for quite a few years, and before you really get, you know, before you really understand how to do it, you swallow a lot of tobacco.
Yeah.
I'll work out.
Okay, I see you, Sook. You might want to back off.
All right, go for it.
Hello, zombie friends.
There's some over here as well.
Yep. I'm guessing that they will all come and just enjoy my company at this point. This is what I needed. Excitement and human contact.
I don't think they meant dead humans.
I'm surprised I haven't got... I haven't got the unhappiness yet, just from doing carpentry all this time.
No, but you're doing something. You have, like, some work to do, and, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm staying busy.
You got a great little purpose there. You're building a home.
My viewers might be getting the unhappiness perk.
Yeah. That's the thing.
My walls!
Oh, come on. So many of them.
Becky, you build walls. Oh. Call me when you build walls.
So I should probably reload my shotgun and try to take some of these guys out. Wow, there's so many.
Yeah, I'm just running around the school, trying to kill him one by one.
Yeah, the horde should be on me now anyway.
I've got some.
Oh, wow, there's a bunch of them. This is going to be so cool. I hope I have.
Oh, yeah, a lot of them keep turning around and coming toward your way.
So there you go, viewers. If you want some excitement, tune in to the Zook and Lars' channels.
we're fighting zombies.
If you want building with Eki, man, stay tuned. What you need here is a 3/4 screw. a hacksaw, some wood glue, and just 10 minutes of your time.
Oh god, they're fast zombies after me. Wow, they're really fast now for some reason. There's so many of them.
And oh, what crap. We need is a baseball bat, nails, and some space. And probably a load of a miracle. Oh god.
I think we're approaching 20 minutes, guys.
Yeah. This will have to be a cliffhanger then. I'm down to my last box of shotgun shells, and there's still a lot of them. But yeah.
All right. See you in a second. Will Lars survive, or will his character end up changing again?
And so I'll see you
next time on Project Zomboid.
And I'll see you next time for some more wall building with Ekiman. See ya.